Today we're going to take a look at how you can configure questionmark assessments to allow participants to highlight text within the question stimulus and make strikethrough marks through available choices. First, let's take a look at what the participants will see during the assessment and how they can use this feature. If you plan to use this feature in your organization's assessments, it's a good idea to inform your participants about it and to provide them with specific instructions on how to use it. In this example assessment, the test author has included instructions within the assessment introduction. The controls are simple and intuitive to use. To make a strikethrough mark through a choice, you simply right-click on it. For Mac users, click the choice while holding the control key. To highlight text within the stimulus, you simply click and drag your mouse to select the text. If you make a mistake and you want to unhighlight the highlighted passage, simply right-click on it. Again, for Mac users, that's a mouse click while holding the control key. The same is true for removing strikethrough marks. Simply right-click or control-click the marked text to remove the marks. So, how can you set up your assessments to include the highlight and strikethrough controls? These participant controls can be enabled and configured by making a simple edit to your assessment templates. Or you can simply use one of the two templates provided by Questionmark that have this feature enabled in them already. You'll find both the standard question list style template as well as a question by question template. If you want to edit your own templates, simply check out our knowledge base article, and there you'll find the sample setting text that you can copy and paste directly into any of your assessment templates. To summarize, highlight and strikethrough is a great way to empower participants to create visual cues within items to help them focus on key content and eliminate distractors as they work to answer the given questions. Thanks for joining us today, and be sure to visit www.questionmark.com for more information about Questionmark's assessment technologies and solutions.